We help people when they've been injured. And oftentimes people are injured at hotels, restaurants, businesses. And if you're injured at a hotel or a restaurant or a business, especially in a hotel, these are some of the steps you need to take. There's three main things you need to do. Number one, you need to make a formal complaint with the place where you were injured, so they have it documented that you were injured. Number two, you want to take out your cell phone and go ahead and take a video of the area and go ahead and take appropriate photos, so that way we know exactly how it looked and exactly what injured you at the time it happened. Don't expect the hotel to do that. Don't expect the restaurant to do that. But you can do that, or a friend can do it, depending on how badly injured you are. The third thing, and really the most important thing, is that you've got to get medical treatment for your injuries. Oftentimes people will injure themselves at a hotel and they'll slip and they'll fall and they'll cut themselves and they'll feel terrible, but they'll think, I don't need any medical treatment. I don't want any medical treatment. But believe me, if you don't seek the appropriate medical treatment and then it turns out you're seriously injured a month, 2 months later, that hotel's insurance company is going to say, sorry, injury not related. So it's important to get the proper medical follow-up care. At Cooper Hurley Injury Lawyers, we help people when they've been injured like this. So please, touch base with us.
Your injury, our fight. Cooper Hurley Injury Lawyers.